Hello everyone, what's up? Today we are going to learn how to make a command line interface by using Node.js. For example, on Windows or Linux, you just need to open terminal. On Windows, you have PowerShell and command line, but in Linux, we have terminal. Both are same, you just need to follow my commands. You just need to command player. You can make the all commands completely custom by yourself. Okay, this is the command I have made, that is player. It's showing the information about this command uses. This is the uses of command. We have option, we have two option, that is V for version and S for help. Let's try player S. We are getting all help regarding this player command. Let's try version. Player dash dash version. Either we can use dash dash version or we can use dot uppercase V. Both are same. We'll get the version of our player command. Now let's try this three command. We have show, set and help. This three command. Okay, let's at first try show. Player show. Actually, let me make this little bit bigger so you can show properly. We can show a array of our player. We have few object of our player. First player name is Virat Kohli and the game type of Virat Kohli is cricket, and we have Gale for cricket, and we have Lionel Messi. The game type is football. We can add those player manually by yourself. We can remove those player from this list. So let's try that. For that we need to use the set command. This is the set command, player set. We can see in set command we have two sub command, that is add and remove. Let's try add first. Player set add. It will ask you for enter the player name. So let's enter a player name. Erling Haaland. And by using enqueuer, we are getting this little input menu. From here, we can select the player game type. Enter the game of the player. By pressing up and down key, we can select the player game type. Let's select football. You see on the list of 6 index number, we can see the Erling Haaland has been added and the game type is football. That means it's working perfectly. Let's remove one player from this list. So for that we need to use the command player set remove. It's saying enter the index number which you want to remove. In index number 0, we have Virat Kohli. In index number 3, we have Lionel Messi. And all of the index, we have 6 length. That means we have 6 player. Let's remove this Cristiano Ronaldo from here. And it has the index number of 4. So let's input 4. And you can see we have no longer access to Cristiano Ronaldo on our player set. And for this command line interface, the source code will be totally free. You can get this repository link from the description below. And for this tutorial, you can use any text editor. I recommend you to use Visual Studio Code. That is fantastic. And of course, you need to install Node.js on your machine, whichever machine you are using, Windows or Linux, that doesn't matter. You just need to install Node.js.